Hi, I'm Keith Luscinski with the Petzl Technical Institute. Here's a tech tip for the proper installation and removal of your ASAP and ASAP lock on a Lifeline. The ASAP and ASAP lock mobile fall arresters are compatible for use on kern mantle ropes from 10 to 13 millimeters in diameter. Let's take a look at the installation of the ASAP. To start, begin by disconnecting your connector from the frame of the ASAP. With your free hand, place a small amount of downward tension on the rope. With the up arrow on the frame of the ASAP pointing towards your anchor, tilt the top of the ASAP towards the rope. Press this textured portion of the arm against the rope, and with an upward and inward motion, slide the ASAP onto the rope. Once the ASAP is free to move up and down, reinstall your connector onto the frame, making sure to capture the rope between the frame of the ASAP and the connector. To perform a function check, quickly pull down on the ASAP. To unlock, place your thumb on the locking wheel near the Petzl logo and press the locking wheel into the rope. Slide the ASAP up the rope until you hear a click, and the ASAP is free to move up and down the rope. To remove the ASAP from the rope, disconnect the carabiner from the frame of the ASAP, and again, place a small amount of downward tension on the rope while you slide the ASAP up and tilting the top of it away from the rope. Let's take a look at using the ASAP lock. To start, we'll open the locking wheel by pinching these two safety catches with your thumb and forefinger. Note that if you pull down on only one of the safety catches, the locking wheel can't open. Pinch both safety catches and pull them down and away from the device until they hold on to the frame of the ASAP lock, keeping the locking wheel in an open position. Next, insert the rope into the rope channel of the ASAP lock with the up arrow pointing towards your anchor. Snap the safety catches downward, capturing the rope between the locking wheel and the frame. Before performing a function check, ensure that the locking button is not in the locked position. To perform the function check, quickly pull down on the frame of the ASAP lock. To unlock, press the locking wheel into the rope and slide the device upwards, again, until you hear a click and the device is free to move up and down the rope. To remove the ASAP lock from the rope, simply repeat the process of pinching both safety catches and pulling them downward and out until they hold onto the frame of the device. Then simply remove the rope from the rope channel. These were just a few tips on the proper installation and removal of your ASAP and ASAP lock mobile fall arresters. For complete information, please visit petzl.com and refer to the instructions for use and tech tips.